city of sin. Now, ironically, here in the city of sin, it's one God that rules the whole system. It's a very attractive God who magnets his system, gets all of us to come here in search of what he's made of. The filthy lucre God, who you all know, or might not know, but now you will know, the Mammon, the God of greed, the God of money, who makes you believe that if you just find enough money, you will be so much better off. We all bow before him. So, this is an ode to him and his powers. So join us.